That criticism is just.
As I understand your testimony, you are suggesting that you hope that Tojo would change his views if the emperor indicated he so desired. Is that a fair interpretation of your, of that part of your testimony?
What
are those 3 points?
その3つの点は覚えておりますね。
そうです。
Short of it is that Japan was getting ready to make up its mind whether or not it was going to war with the United States and the Great Britain and the Netherlands. And what terms it would require to refrain from starting such a war. That was the purpose of that Imperial Conference in September, wasn't it?
簡単に言えば、9月の御前会議の目的というものは、日本が対米ランに対して戦争を始めるか始めないかという問題、そして戦争を回避するためにはどういう条件が必要であるかと。
つまり、前々から継続してありまするアメリカとの交渉を強く進めるが、もし一定時期までにそれができなければ、戦争を決意するということが決められたのであります。
In short, what was decided there was that the Japanese-American negotiations, which had been carried on for some time past, should be vigorously continued, but that if by a certain date a successful conclusion was not reached, war would be begun.
話について誤解がないように申し上げておきますが、総理大臣となれば内閣において陛下のおぼしめしを研究いたしまして、そして責任を持って奏上するのでありまして、個人的のただ話し合いというわけではありません。
In order that there be no misunderstanding, I should like to state this much. When the emperor states his desires, since after Tojo became, once Tojo had become prime minister, when the emperor stated his desires, those desires would be taken up by the cabinet as a whole and studied there, and Tojo would report the results of that study to the throne. It would not be on a personal basis, but would be, but he would be speaking in his capacity as representative of the government.
Foreign policy, as you use the term, include questions of peace and war.
あなたが用いたその外交政策という言葉の中には、戦争あるいは平和という言葉を含んでおりましたか？
含んでおります。
Yes, that question was also included.
ただ、そこで申し上げておきたいのは、そのインストラクトという言葉が、
As I understand you, one of the prime reasons that Tojo was selected as war minister, as prime minister, by you, or by your advice, that part that you did take in the proceeding, was so that you would be sure to have the army under firm control. Isn't that true?
That was one reason.
Well, couldn't he control the army just as well as war minister, as he could as prime minister?
それは説明を要するところであります。
That point needs some explanation.
Well, I hope that you can do it briefly.
簡単にやっていただけるものと、希望します。
つまり、その時の状態は、御前会議という一つの、いわば、例えで言えば、癌があるのであります。
The situation at that time was that there was the decision of the Imperial Conference, which was a kind of cancer.
がんですか、がんですか。
がんです。
がんです。
病気の
がん。病気のがん。
それで、これはその午前、9月6日の午前会議を申し上げておりますが、9月6日の午前会議は、 その行われたことすら世間に出ておらないのであります。
Now, the as to this imperial conference of September 6th, it was not even reported to the world at large that this conference was held.
そういう実情であったのでありまして、仮にそのことを少しも知らない人間が総理大臣になりますれば、その決定を動かすことが非常に困難です。
Since that was the actual situation, if someone were appointed prime minister who knew nothing about that conference, it would be very difficult for him to change the decision arrived there.
そして陸海軍の中堅の将校の方面にはその決定を承知しておりますから、従来の例から申しますれば、当然内閣は作るべくご命令を受けました人は非常な請求を受けまして、結局御前会議の決定がまた問題になってくるのであります。
Since the field grade and junior grade officers of the army knew of that decision, if that decision were disregarded, there would be disturbance, and in the final analysis, the question of the Imperial Conference decision would be bound to come up.